Four investigators say they found a man dead inside a home that caught fire in Chadburn. According to the county fire marshal, the fire broke out Sunday morning at 22 Matthew Drive. That's off Birdcage Road in the county. Crews say the 80-year-old man is the only person they found inside the home. Investigators are trying to find out what sparked the fire and how the man died. They have not released his name until they notify his family.